Starting back over. And let's do this. This game's okay. I'm probably just not good enough at it to, like, really enjoy it. I think some people really like it, though. I feel like there's some aspects of the game I just don't really understand. Can't I get this last little bit? Driving crazy. Sorry if I'm not paying attention to you right now. There's just a timer on this. And I'm not very good. Still? Oh my god, it's about time. Oh my god, there's so much happening. There's so many people in chat. And by so many people, I mean like four people talking. 007 mode. Yeah, it is 00 agent. 007 mode lets you customize things, which is kind of cool. Nice. Yo, Shears, I feel like you would like this game. Just because it's a puzzle game. I don't know if you're like a big Tetris guy. Not that you really need to be for this game. It's totally different. It's actually completely different from Tetris. Really, it just uses the same shapes. Why? You can't get out of there? I call shenanigans. There you go. Get out of there. So I'm on episode 4 out of 10. So I imagine it gets a lot harder. But right now it's kind of easy. Like, you don't actually have to be good to do well at this point in the game. Yo, can I get a different shape? Oh, shut up, timer. Why didn't I get that one? Yeah, I feel like there's just no rhyme or reason sometimes. So basically you just have to put shapes of the same shape next to each other. You can drop whatever shape you have. Oh, I ran out of time. Damn. But you can also slide shapes over. See? Those purple spaces are like empty spaces. I don't know, I'm probably garbage at explaining it, but I kind of get how to play it at this point. Are you barking in your sleep? Ah, crap. I didn't mean to drop that. So earlier I was like getting these big combos. And when you get the combos, you get these like special abilities that are OP. Yeah, sadly, Shears, if you're sticking around for GoldenEye, I don't think that's going to happen today. But, so Libby is going to be in Philly all day tomorrow. So I might just do GoldenEye, like, all day tomorrow. Which sounds super fun to me. Oh, come on. Oh, Super Metroid. Oh, it's oats and goats. Alright, this is kind of brutal. I can't tell if stuff is being added as I play. Crap, I didn't mean to do that. No. I
Yes!
What's up, Chris Kringle? How's it going, guys? I'm just not going to be able to watch this Metroid run. I need to just close it. I'll watch it later. Yeah, this game is pretty weird. Dude, GoldenEye on Agent? Come on. Agent mode. That bothers me about speedruns. That they do the speedrun on easy mode. It just feels so cheap to me. Since I, like, literally haven't played on agent mode since the game came out. Except to, like, unlock cheats. Oh, here we go. Let's go. You ready for some magic? Oh, I'm not even gonna waste it here. I'm saving it. See, levels like this are easy because they only have two types of pieces. The last one was hard because it had four different ones. Oh, dude, I thought it was done. Crap. Yo, how big is this guy? I know you can fit. Get out of there. I guess since the level was so easy, they had to make more room. Oh, Deku, what's up? Oh yeah, give it to me. All right, here. I'll use the magic. Boom! This is a rocket. This one's good. Boom! So it just takes out like a huge chunk. It was a lot better in the early levels when there weren't as many layers. Still pretty good though. Actually really help me. All right. Oh, come on, I did it. So yeah, there's a timer. In case you did not notice. Yeah, there we go. Deku. I never played Zelda or had friends that played it a lot. So some of the pronunciations I'm probably like totally off on, because it was never like part of my life. I only ever read it. Like, I only ever read the words, never really heard them spoken. There we go. Alright, that was interesting. I hadn't used the magnet before. Or at least I didn't remember. That timer out here. Oh. I was just dropping something to get the timer back. Right. Yes, I will need to play Zelda. I'll finally play Zelda. Yeah, I think if you like puzzle games in general, you'll probably like this game. Oh, can we get a big boy combo? Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention. Now I can do it. I Yeah, it's kind of like Pokemon Puzzle League, where you can move them as the combo is happening to make bigger combos. The brightly colored ones, when you break them, the combo goes slower. So it actually lets you, like, do more, you know, while the combo's happening. It's a fun little fact that I learned in training mode. Let's go. Yeah, at least the Shadows of the Empire stream or like the Hexen stream, you know, there's like, it's not the same thing over and over. So like as a viewer, you know, it's a lot more entertaining. I totally get that sentiment. Magic. Oh, baby. We gotta do like work up here. Really? How is that thing not done? Come on. There we go. True, Hexen dying really didn't like mean anything. Same with Doom, it didn't really mean that much. Well, I guess it kind of did because you started over. Never mind, Doom meant a lot. Hexen, it really was nothing. Beat this for a great ending. Yo, that timer's fast now. Oh crap. Interesting. Dude, what the heck? Alright, I think things are about to get a lot harder. This level. Yeah, things are about to get a lot harder. This is gonna be tough, guys. So much for knocking this out quickly tonight. Oh my god, it was only 19. Damn! Damn. This got way harder. I hadn't lost like that since the first time I played. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you playing on hard difficulty will definitely result in you taking longer to beat it, Scar. I'm not just that randomly good at games. It's gonna be really hard.
No!
Come on, that should do it, right? Yes. Oh my god. The tees. These tees suck. Alright, well now I know the worst piece. It's the tees. That accidental death is gonna end up losing it for me. Oh, woo-hoo. I don't know how I made it out of that one. Yeah, these levels are tough. I hope I don't actually have to beat all 10 to beat the game. Dude, that's just tough, man. There are 10 episodes, yes. I was gonna die. I had to. I was saving it. I was saving the magic. Really? Nothing down there? That's some crap. Yeah, it's intense. In case you haven't noticed, that's another way you can get the magic is by like rescuing it. Thank you. still. What? Are you kidding me? By the way, this is just one mode of the game. There are other modes that I have not explored. But I think this is what you would consider, like, the main game. And no, I don't remember what the other modes are, in case you're wondering. Really? Nothing down there? One of these episodes might be longer than an Hexen episode. Dude, that last episode of Hexen was super short, though. Like, it was nice to be done with Hexen, but I'm a little disappointed with how easy the last episode was. Like, that was some real basic stuff. No! Oh no. No, dude. Dude, those bosses were so easy too. Like, the ghost gun wrecked them. I don't know how it was with, like, the fighter. But cleric pwned. Thank you. Oh, wow. Look at that. It's such a small little opening. All right, heading out, man. Good seeing you as always. It was the Admiral, right? The Admiral that said good luck. Not Peppy. Or is he also Pepper? I guess Admiral is Navy, right? No, they use it in Air Force also, don't they? I don't know. I'm not gonna act like I know this thing. Oh, crap. Crap. The accidental ones kill me because I really need all my lives. Dude, I didn't even think it was about to end. Crap. It happened so fast. it's hard. I feel like this is gonna be like Puzzle League where I just have to get lucky. And then I'll be able to win. First double loss. Screw you. Let's go. Nice job. Thank you. Damn. This level's destroying me. I haven't even seen the bottom yet. Get out of this. I want to finish World 5. So, you have to match up pieces alongside of or on top of like pieces. But you can also slide pieces around. I don't know, it's weird. Honestly, you kind of have to play it. But I'm trying to get to the center.
God damn it!
That accidental death. That did it. That ruined it for me. I like finally made some progress on this level. But it all got ruined. Damn. Yeah, this is not a fun one to watch. It's okay to play. It's alright. It's no Puzzle League. No! Alright. Just gotta take the death. Thank you. Oh, come on. It's crap. Oh, man. No, I was so close. I hope people flock here during GoldenEye. GoldenEye's great. I just need to get there. That's the problem. Like, if I have to actually get through all 10 episodes of this game, I don't think that's happening anytime soon. Like, it's hard. Like, this is the end of episode 5. Dude, I slid it down. Come on. I did say that GoldenEye would come soon because I thought I would finish this soon. Because I was already halfway done and I'd only been playing it for like 50 minutes. Well, not halfway done. I was close to halfway done. I was 4/10 of the way done. I was like, oh yeah, you know, a couple more hours of Tetris Sphere and we'll be good to go. And then all of a sudden the game was hard. It was my hubris. My hubris will be my downfall. Team Rocket. Why did I have to get those? That was my third one? Damn. Really? What? What the heck? How did those not line up? That is BS. It said there was a special ending when I beat World 5. I'm never gonna see it. This also might be one of those games I do much better at after sleeping. Seems to happen to me a decent amount on these runs. I play really bad when I first start the game at night. And then I get much better later. Like FIFA or International Superstar Soccer 64. FIFA was bad, but I got the hang of it quickly. Wait, I thought I had a dynamite. Oh my god, does it disappear if I die? I blew it. I totally blew it. I didn't know. Thank you. Oh, I only got to 19. So the combos, if you, I don't know if you noticed in the top right, there's like a little combo meter. If I get to 20, I get, they call it magic. It's a really OP like bonus item. It helps a lot. See, like right now I actually got one because it was buried there. I freaking hit it! But apparently when you die, you lose it. Oh, okay. Alright. But it like blows up a bunch of blocks for you, and I didn't know you lose it when you die, and if I had known... What am I doing? I'm just hitting the wrong button. Yeah, if I had known you lose it when you die, I would have beaten this already. I had one towards the end of that really close run. Also, the bricks that are like glowing, when I combo with them, the combo goes a lot slower. So it like gives me time to start another combo, which is kind of cool. Yeah, like a la Pokemon Puzzle League. All right, I'm getting mad. So when I started level 5, it said that there was a special ending. So I'm hoping it's like, surprise, this is the end of the game, and everything else is bonus levels. Because then I could be done. I got one of the rockets. Hopefully I can do a lot of damage before I need it. Getting a big combo with the staircase pieces is pretty clutch, since they connect really well. totally didn't blow up the stuff I wanted to. That sucks. How is this dude not able to escape yet? Come on, man, get rescued! God, it's too much. No. That one was so close. So I guess I really have to, like, go around as much as I can. Instead of like just trying to dig a hole. Cause yeah, I just got stuck at the end. Because if I spend a lot of time doing this, then the timer gets faster. Really? Oh, screw you. I think I've been on this specific level as long as I've played the rest of the game at this point. No. Alright, I'm gonna get this freaking thing. Thank you. Yes! Let's go. Dude, if I get credits, I'm calling it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Credits? That's it. That's it. 6 through 10 are bonus. You beat the game when you get credits. Music really took a turn here. Alright, I'm really glad I'll be able to get that done. And you know what? I am going to change. My recommendation is still meh. Actually, you know what? Change my recommendation to a yes. Solid game. And I didn't even play all the modes, to be fair. Alright, let's stop this. Thanks for watching.